Personally,
me and Ron and I were playing down that for a living in Louisville, people. I was from Tennessee, not from Arkansas, or anything. I've been in Louisville for about 10 months now, so. You live in this area? Or?
Yeah, I live actually south of here, in Fort Wayne.
Okay.
I used to work in this town.
Oh, yeah.
I worked here for almost 9 years.
It's not set up here. It's open.
Yeah, well, we never had this open to us before. There was a Corvette showroom down here.
Oh, okay.
That, showroom / museum. It was full of cars all the time. Unless we were in the main area. Which made it nice as far as the locker room. The locker room was huge.
Really?
There was a conference room attached to the common area. There was 20 tables in there. So, yeah.
This is a good setup. You have all the lights and shit?
Yeah,
this is good.
The deal they had here, where they're able to make the hallway now,
yeah.
They had to use it all before to block off the area to the locker room. So, we didn't have that nose to prep in.
Okay.
And I don't know if they're getting a better rate for this now or what. But.
Yeah, it's a good setup.
Yeah, I mean, it's a nice building. It's open. It's well lit. Almost too big though. Yeah, it is a bingo hall, but you don't know what they have to figure it into. Copy.